rush back into the ring.
There's a table. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. And he gets laid out right on the table. And he comes down on the table. John Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor. He's got him hooked.
Over the table again.
And there's the reversal.
Watch out. There's a ladder in the ring now.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Back into the ring now.
Oh, no. Watch out. And he's toast.
And this is going to return to the ring.
There's the suplex.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder. Oh!
He's heading up the ladder.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Get out of that.
Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this!
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Boy, he just got...
There he goes!
Oh, my gosh! He nearly fell!
Whoa! I think he lost his footing!
Ooh, a skull-crushing impact! Again, this one's no disqualification, so the refs...
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Nice move right there by Seth Rollins.
And all of them hurt.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
What a wicked clothesline.
What's he gonna do here?
Yeah. Cena with a textbook counter. Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
PS4.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers
on the PS4. Scene.
Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
For the first time tonight, Seth Rollins looking to attack from up high.
You know, Rollins was one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions along with Roman Reigns. So what all of this means is that by now we all know when Seth Rollins touches down in that ring, all hell is gonna break loose. That smack? That's human flesh on that.
Thanks,
ladder.
Brother. I know, man. I'll get it. I have to get it. I don't know, but I've always been a PlayStation guy.
Oh no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back
to his feet. Ladder.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
More items. Shoot.
Right into that steel post. John Cena with a nice reversal. And there's the ladder.
And if you guys don't know what happened, Brock Lesnar was a champion. This is my universe mode. He was a champion. And then John Cena defeated him. And then the authority came out and said, you know what? The future is now.
And
they end up making him number one contender. So this match is right after an Extreme Rules match between John Cena.
And we're going back between the ropes. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
You're about to do a live stream? Come on, sir. Let's go. Oh, we can have a new champion.
He is right now. Whoa, hang on there. It nearly got away from him. Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. This guy's just getting worn out.
Get up, John. Get up, John. Let's go.
How do you do that to another human being?
Your time is up.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Well, where y'all?
Whoa, whoa! Oh my gosh! Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end. And Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag.
Come on, sir.
Got his hands on the ladder already.
Ah, I can't get in the middle. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, sir.
This is on what?
What?
That's not how you do it. Oh, this isn't good.
I'm hanging on. I'm hanging on. Oh, my God. John Cena is unreal. Get up, sir. Get up.
Heading back up the ladder.
No, no, no.
He saw that one coming.
God.
He's one step ahead.
That's the first one.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Ooh. Come on, sir. This is for the championship. The future is now.
Oh my gosh.
Hanging on. No, get down. Come on, sir. Get up.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Oh, I've done everything I can to defeat John Cena.
And things are about to get extreme. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his.
Damn.
By John Cena. And he does it one more time.
Versus everything. Oh, come on, Seth. Get up. There you go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up, Seth. No. No. I just know, but hell no.
Oh my gosh.
My time is now, John. Come on, Seth.
Please be careful.
You know what I'm thinking?
Oh no! Big time! Oh. Big time. And he gets back in the ring.
Not this way.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. He's heading back.
No.
Incredible counter. Great move. Great reversal. Great offense by John Cena. John Cena with the offense. Ooh. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. This could be it. I don't know how much now trying to make the climb again. Slowly. With everything he's been through as quickly as he can. Seth Rollins knows how to punch off an opponent. Off the apron and down to the floor. Heading back to the top. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Does he have it? He did.
Yes! Seth Rollins is the new champion.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Here are some highlights from the match. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment?
Seth Rollins is the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
The future is now. The future is now. Seth Rollins just defeated John Cena. The future is now. The future is now. Is now. He's done it. Seth Rollins is the future.